Hey peeps, it's Jedd here from Disrupt Tutoring, and as always, such a pleasure to join you. Today we're going to deal with a logarithmic type question, and we've taken this from the IEB's 2019 Supplementary Maths exam. With that in mind, let's dive straight in. So they've said to us a rabbit population grew exponentially, nice hint, over a period of time. This exponential growth was modeled as follows. So they've said to us f of x equals y, which equals 558 times 1,08 to the x, where x represents the number of years and y the total population. Right, brilliant. Okay, so if you were to think of this in terms of a graph, right, we've got something like this, and you've probably got something that looks like this, and on your y-axis, you've got the total population. So this is your population, and on the x-axis, you've got the number of years, so you've got time. So over time, you've got a massive surge in population within this rabbit population. All right, so great. So that's sort of understanding what we're dealing with. Let's start off with question A. So they've said to us, determine the approximate number of years it would take for the population to double. So they've given us very specific instructions. Number of years. So we need to calculate the number of years. So that's x. So we need to solve for x. And they've said to us it would take for the population to double. Right. So what would the population be at the start? So at the start, we know x would be 0. So that would be 1. So our population at the start would be 558. So double 558. And we're looking for the growth to 1116. So that is the double. That is 558 doubled. Okay, and we've got 1,08, and that is to the power of x. Now, the first thing you should do is divide both sides by the 558, which would give you the 2, which they spoke about, 1,08 to the x. And then we need to represent this using our definition of the log. So we know the definition of the log is essentially log 1,08. Okay, 2 equals x. Now, if you don't remember that, there is always a way around it. So what I like to do is I log both sides. So I log the 2, okay, and I log the 1,08 x. And then I know the law of logs is I can take that down in front. So when I do that, I'm going to just erase it in the same step. When I do that, I'm going to have x log 1,08. And that is going to give me log 2 over log 1,08 equals x. And we're able to solve x at that step. But we can also plug x into our calculator there. And we're going to get that x is approximately equal to 9 years. So it would take 9 years for the population to double. Right. That is all from me for this video. We'll deal with B in the second video. Thanks so much for tuning in. A very special thank you to our sponsor for making this video possible. Be sure to read all about them in the description below. Also, head over to our website for more of these epic tutorial videos. If you can't find the answer to your question, send us the question. We'll respond with a personalized video just for you. Until the next time, stay epic.